I'm Professor Robin Tanamachi. I'm an assistant professor in the Earth, Atmospheric, and Planetary Sciences Department here at Purdue. And we're out here this morning doing a public outreach event. We're using a Doppler-on-Wheels radar truck, which we've rented through the National Science Foundation Educational Deployment Grant from the Center for Severe Weather Research at Boulder, Colorado. We've been using it to teach our radar meteorology class, but we don't want to keep the cool toy to ourselves. We want to put it out on public display and have members of the public come by and get to see it, touch it, and learn more about what we do as storm scientists. We've got students looking at things like the melting process, so snowflakes converting into rain, and we're looking at refreezing signatures, so rain converting back into sleet. So we've got good data sets on both of those things, and we're really excited to look at those and hopefully get some good science out of it. The Doppler on Wheels is familiar to a lot of people from its appearances about 10 years ago on a program called Storm Chasers, which was on the Discovery Channel. It's used for all kinds of different atmospheric research. It's what's called a lower atmospheric observing facility. So it's used to study everything from drizzle, snow, all the way up to supercells, tornadoes, and even sits in the middle of hurricanes sometimes. So it's seen a lot of action.